Hi friends, in this video I'll be discussing one of the feature which has been introduced in C# 9, which is top level statements. As per my understanding, this should has been released long back, but Microsoft have introduced in C# 9. So let's just see what exactly this feature is. So I just opened a console application in .NET Core 5.0, and when I just execute this application, the output will be hello world, if you can see. And so what exactly the top level statement does is, I can just remove all of these boilerplate code, and instead of that I can just directly write this hello world like this. So no need to write anything in the namespace, class, program, main method. And if I try to execute this, it will directly give me the output as in the hello world. And moreover, I can just remove this using statement also, and instead of that I'll just need to add here. And if I try to execute this, it will again give me the output as in the hello world. So with this feature, a lot of boilerplate code is removed, and we can just minimize the coding effort here. Thank you.